Hey, it's so good to see you. Today, I have a question for you. Are you ready? Here it is. Have you ever wondered how you became you? Like, where did you get your eye color? Or that really cool talent you like to show off? Why do you like certain things but dislike other stuff? God made you like that. And do you know what? God loves how you were made. God thinks you're wonderful. In the Bible, we read that God knew us since before we were born. That's right. From the very beginning, God knew who we would be. God knows us because God made us. Have you ever made something you were really proud of? Maybe it was a picture or a sandcastle or a colorful necklace. On the count of three, I want you to shout out something you've made. Ready? One, two, three. Wow, those sound so awesome. I bet you wanted everyone to see your artwork. When we were made, God said, "This is my very best creation yet." Think about it. The God who made dinosaurs and the moon and stars and bugs and trees and mountains and sunsets also made us and said, "The people I've made are real good." That's pretty cool. No matter what we look like, what things we can or can't do, or the choices we make, we can trust that God knows us and loves us because God made us. I am wonderful because God made me.
Our memory verse is found in Psalms 95:1.
Sing to the joy of the Lord and let us shout to the rock of our salvation.
What do you think this memory verse means?
I sing for joy to the Lord because He gives me everything I need.
What do you think singing for joy to the Lord sounds like?
Praising the Lord. Hallelujah.